What happened to you?
So, I just went for my smear test. I'll do a movement of this is what it looks like. Is it going in? Then this happens. Then this happens.
It looks like a fish.
No, it's actually more like this because it's like a tube. Oh my god, I was dying. Dying! But it's an important thing to get, so.
Yeah. We're in Stonehaven. We're gonna get an Aunt Bessie's, but is it
an Aunt Betty's?
Is it Betty's or Bessie's?
Betty.
Aye, aye, Captain! Honestly, the time by time it sat on my head and like scratched my face. I was walking and got. It did! I was walking and it stole my egg sandwich out my hand and then.
Imagine my hand's the bird.
Yay!
What did you get?
So, honeycomb. I know it's gigantic. Honeycomb, chocolate, all the toppings.
Oh my god, no, it's so cute.
Cheers. Your hair's in expectations
versus
reality.
I know. At least the beach looks stunning. Oh my god, I have ice cream in my hair. Ugh.
No, that's not okay.
Look at this drip though, like it's dripping. Like the drip is real. Can't do drip.
Drip, drip. Okay, expectations versus reality. This is so funny and it's a Halloween dress. These are so hard to eat. On your leg.
And on my
dress. No.
Oh. Face is sticky. Ugh.
Everything about me is sticky right now.
Back at it again with the ball.
I'm so hungry.
I don't need to.
We're at a vegan restaurant.
It's the best brownie I've ever had.
Really?
You need to try it. Oh.
Oh my god, how good is it?
Oh my god. Mmm. It tastes like a fudge.
Mmm.
I think the food was really nice.
I loved the food. I'm not even vegan and it was delicious. I had this like Philly cheesesteak, but it was like mushrooms instead of steak. Flat white was just a bit. I just thought almond milk was vegan, and it is vegan.
No, it is vegan.
So we had a bit of confusion there, but it was very vegan.
It was very vegan.
But yeah, it was good. And then we had the most.
Oh my god, the brownie.
You'll see.